Hi, Whitney. I'm so excited.
Really? Why?
Because it's Christmas time at Harp Elementary.
I know. Look at this incredible audience. Why do you think they're here?
Oh, hello, audience. Did you come to watch us practice?
This is no practice. This is the show.
Hello, audience. I mean, welcome.
We hope you enjoy the show.
The Nutcracker was written by Peter Tchaikovsky. The famous ballet was premiered in St. Petersburg, Russia in December of 1892. At first, audiences did not like it, and it was considered a failure. Tchaikovsky died only a year later, not knowing that it would become one of the best-known ballets of all time.
We are learning about the Nutcracker here at HARP. But you can find out more about it at home at the New York City Ballet Company, nycballet.com. Listen now to our version of Wacky March from the Nutcracker.
From a poem by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. I heard the bells on Christmas Day, their old familiar carols play, and wild and sweet the words repeat of peace on earth, goodwill to men.
The sounds of bells ringing brings gladness to the soul. We hope the sounds of our recorders bring joy to your ears as well. Listen to our next song, Hear Those Bells.
We think it should be called Hear the Recorders.
Thank you. Please be patient while we make a few changes and we will continue with the show.
During the next part of our show, our fourth and fifth grade honor choir students will be joining us. They're going to sing along as well as showcase two songs that they've been working hard on. Soon, people all over the world will be celebrating this wonderful time of year. Fiesta de Navidad means Christmas party in Spanish. It's okay if you can't sit still and want to move along with us on this chorus. Audience participation is highly recommended on this song.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas has been a warm, fuzzy holiday favorite for decades. The version you will hear our Harp Honor Choir sing today is similar to the one you heard on the radio in 1941, sang by Bing Crosby.
Our fifth grade bucket band will then be featured along with our choir. They will share a modern holiday song just released this year. As you listen to Redbird, try to imagine a chilly winter scene. The cardinal's bright feathers dazzle against the frosty white snow, gently covering the green pines.
Have a Christmas. dog is the hope of Janice and Jen.
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't.
Winter Wonderland was another oldie but goodie that was released in 1934. After a nice stroll with a friend, come inside and warm up by the fire. Marshmallows, anyone?
Did you hear the sleigh bells in Redbird and Winter Wonderland?
Yeah, they remind me of Santa's sleigh.
Join us for Caroling on the Creek in downtown Springdale on the evening of Friday, December the 15th. We hear that Santa will be making a stop that night after our performance.
Symbols for Christmas for centuries. The original composer of The Holly and the Ivy is unknown, but the melody was from a French folk song.
We hope you enjoy this traditional Christmas carol. Maybe this very old song will become one of your new favorites.
If all this talking of winter and being in the snowy woods has made you feel a bit cool, we think our next song will warm you up. Mele Kamiki Maka.
Mele Kamiki what?
You know, it's how they say Merry Christmas in the paradise of the Pacific. Aloha State.
Aloha. Mele Kamiki Maka.
That's the island greeting that we send to you from the And one of our students wasn't able to be here tonight, but I just still wanted to recognize her because she is the one who made up that dance. So Kelly, Miss Kelly Limcari made up that dance for us. So give those dancers another round of applause.
Is, you guessed it, a sing-along. We require lots of the audience participation on these next two songs. We think you'll figure them out as we go along.
Don't worry, just do your best. Just do your best and remember what Buddy the Elf says. The best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
You gotta sing. You're good. You got it.